How to open the Settings app in Flutter on your Android and iOS device, to open location, permission and notification settings, as well as Wi-Fi, Bluetooth and GPS settings, and many, many more. We will use the app settings package for opening these settings on our device. First of all, you can call the Open App Settings to open here the app settings on your device. You can also open here up the normal device settings, the location settings, the app notification settings where the user can disable or enable notifications, the Wi-Fi connection settings, the Bluetooth settings so that the user can enable Bluetooth on his device, the NFC settings, the VPN settings, the biometrics and security section for changing here the biometrics, fingerprints, face recognition and also here security updates and so on. You also have the mobile network section and data roaming, the display settings for setting dark mode and also font size and screen resolution. Next you have the date and time settings, the sound and vibration settings of your device. You also can open up the internal storage. And lastly, the battery optimization for all of the apps on your device. And by the way, if you liked this video, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel.